Hi guys, nice to see you again. Welcome to Joseph's Korean Beginner Class. 안녕하세요. 반갑습니다. Okay. We have three expressions today to learn. The first one, I locked myself out. How embarrassing situation, right? I locked myself out. Oh Jesus, I locked myself out. Probably some of you have this experience, right, before, and you might have this experience later on. So how do you say this expression in Korean? 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠 means key. 안 means inside. 두고 means left. So 안에 두고 is like a left inside. Left inside. 잠갔어. 잠갔어 means locked. Locked. So, I locked myself out. I locked myself out. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. Repeat after me. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. This is probably a situation that you might have related to car, right? You left your car inside a car and you locked and you can't get in. You cannot get in inside in the car, inside the car, right? So, 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. Again, 열쇠를 안에 두고 잠갔어. The second one, 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. He's loaded. He's loaded. How do you say he's loaded in Korean? 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. 그는 means he is. 그 is he. 그녀 is she. So, 그녀는 means she is. 그는 means he is. 돈 means money. 돈 means money. 엄청. 엄청 means like a, 엄청 means like a very, very much, very much. 많아 means like a rich, full. So, he's loaded. He's very rich. How do you say in Korean? 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. 그는 돈이 엄청 많아. Okay. What about she is loaded? She is loaded. How do you say in Korean? 그녀는 돈이 엄청 많아. 그녀는 돈이 엄청 많아. What about I am loaded? I'm rich. I'm loaded. 나는 돈이 엄청 많아. 나는 돈이 엄청 많아. 나는 돈이 엄청 많아. What about you are loaded? You are loaded. 너는 돈이 엄청 많아. 너는 돈이 엄청 많아. Very easy, right? Okay, last one. Laugh out loud. Hey, laugh out loud. Laugh out loud. Laugh out loud. How do you say in Korean? 크게 웃어. 크게 웃어. 웃어 means like a, you know, laugh, laugh. 크게 means like loud, loud, loud. So, 크게 웃어. 크게 웃어. Repeat after me. 크게 웃어. 크게 웃어. What does this mean? Laugh out loud. So, this expression may be used to somebody who are like down or feel blue, okay? Then you can use this expression to cheer him up or cheer her up. Laugh out loud. 크게 웃어. 크게 웃어. Easy, right? Okay, so please keep practicing until you're familiar with it, all right? I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.